Hydrocarbons are formed from, well, let's look at D here. Glucose is C6H12O6. When it loses the oxygen, it just has carbon and hydrogen, which is the definition of a hydrocarbon. So glucose breaks down over time and releases oxygen. The answer is D.